Imagine. That's the worst world in recent history.